नमस्कार, वेलकम बैक टू योर चैनल सिंप्लीफाई योर स्पेस। टुडेज वीडियो इज ऑन कैफ डिशवॉशर एंड दिस वीडियो इज सपोर्टेड बाय कैफ। इफ यू आर प्लानिंग टू बाय अ डिशवॉशर ऑन अ बजट, दिस वीडियो माइट हेल्प। इन दिस वीडियो वी शैल अनबॉक्स एंड डेमोंस्ट्रेट हाउ इट वर्क्स। एज यू ऑल नो, आई ऑलरेडी हैव अ डिशवॉशर, सो वेयर इज दिस न्यू प्रोडक्ट गोइंग टू फिट इन माई होम? वेल, मोर ऑन दैट इन द लेटर पार्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो। फॉर नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। The dishwasher was delivered to us hassle-free and securely packed. It was very easy to unbox it. All the attachments and racks were secured inside to avoid any transportation damages. This is DW Vetra from CAF, a freestanding dishwasher with intensive washing and drying cycles for optimal results. It has a neat control panel. Elegant stainless steel door and interior adds to the overall aesthetics and general ease of maintenance. Easy to understand manual and user guide are part of the box. Combination of powerful spray arms ensures water reaches the entire surface of every utensil inside the tub for sparkling clean dishes. It has two racks with 12 place settings. Flexibility of space makes it convenient to load and unload. On the side, this attachment keeps the stem glasses safe. Here at the bottom, this compartment is designed to keep the salt. This softens the water and improves the detergent's efficiency. Here on the door, there are two compartments, one for detergent and the other one for rinse it. I will talk more about this later in the video. The CAF support team promptly helped to install the product. We need a water tap to fix the inlet, a drainage for outlet and 5 amp power socket. That's it. Now let's see how it functions. The sleek control panel looks neat. It has a power button along with 6 wash programs: intense, regular, eco, 90 minutes, glass and rapid. You may also choose the half load option if dishes are less. This helps save water and electricity. Intense mode is 2 hours 50 minute cycle and is best suited for heavily soiled and greasy dishes. For normal daily cleaning, regular cycle is best, which is 3 hours long and suitable for a mixed type of load, where both heavy and less soiled dishes can be washed together. For less soiled utensils, you may use a 90 minute cycle. Eco mode is the most efficient program with combined energy and water consumption for the type of dishware. There is also a rapid cycle with 30 minutes run time. What I would like to highlight is, it is not the length of the wash cycle that decides consumption of water and electricity. It is based on what program we choose. A longer cycle may still consume less and vice versa. On the side here, there are indicators. Indications such as low on salt, rinse it and water faucet. There is a child lock also. Delay feature helps to plan the wash after certain hours. Inside, the top rack is flexible and you can adjust its height as per your convenience. Now, before I show you how the machine functions, let me show you what all essentials a dishwasher needs. 3 main essentials are needed in any dishwasher: dishwasher salt, which helps soften the water, rinse it for shininess and drying the dishes, and dishwashing detergent for cleaning. There are a lot of brands available in the market. Personally, I have been using the Fortune brand for some time now. The 1 kg pack of salt needs to be filled here. Detergent will go here in this compartment and rinse it needs to be added here. Stainless steel, ceramic, glass, and high-grade plastic can be washed in the dishwasher. It is not much suitable for utensils made with iron, aluminium, non-stick, and wood. Usage of non-recommended materials runs the risk of damaging the utensils and product. Now let's see a real demo. Let's do a mixed load today. First, stacking the soil plates here. Milk pan, and there is cream on the sides. I'm placing it here. This is the greasy soiled frying pan, which is not even rinsed. This is a cutlery rack, which came along with the dishwasher. It helps to store spoons, ladles, whisker, etc. And I have placed a few other dishes here and there. On the top rack, I'm placing a few glass containers and cups. Soil teapan and these steel bowls. Some utensils are being placed in empty spaces. It is always recommended to scrape off all the food before putting them in the dishwasher. Door is closed and I opted for the intensive mode, which is 2 hours 50 minutes long. So the cycle is over. Let's see how it cleaned. Let's see the bottom rack first. Frying pan is spotless. Cutlery also nicely cleaned. See the tea strainer? As good as new. Milk pan nicely cleaned. All the plates are shining. Let's see the top rack now. Fully cleaned and shining. Tea pan is amazingly clean. All the cups are nicely cleaned. Calf dishwasher has an efficient 3-stage filtration system which prevents food from redepositing debris on clean dishes and clogging the drain. Neatly cleaned, sanitized, and dried as well. All the utensils can go directly into the cabinets for storage. Calf DW Vetra comes with 2 years warranty and costs around ₹40,990. One washing cycle uses 11 to 17.5 liters of water and 0.9 to 1.6 units of electricity, depending upon the chosen program. I think this is quite efficient compared to a manual wash. Yes, there is little more cost involved for salt and rinse it. Lot of us usually think manual hand washing, say for one full load of dishes, is faster. And this is true. Manual hand wash will take at least 30 to 45 minutes of active involvement, whereas a machine will need about 15 minutes of active involvement in loading, unloading, and setting up. At least 15 minutes of time saved every day results in 7.5 hours in a month and 90 hours in a year. That is 3.75 days of less washing dishes per year. And those 3.75 days you can spend the way you like. If you would like to know more about dishwasher in general, cost, misconception and usage information on rinsed and salts, we have a separate video on misconception about a dishwasher. Link is given in the description box. I think Calf DW Vetra is a helpful and effective dishwasher in budget. Beautiful and sleek design helps in fit easily in home. I've used it for a month now and it cleans effectively. General maintenance, as explained in the manual, is quite simple and easy to follow. Although time remaining for a cycle on the display panel would have been a nice touch. I'm sure this machine can save lots of personal time and add value to home. Since I already have a machine, I'm planning to gift one to my sister. But the dilemma is which one? Please comment and help me overcome this dilemma. And while machines will do their job, I can spend that free time with family and friends. Thank you for watching this video. Let's meet again next week for another exciting video. बाय बाय।